A report by Assistant Treasury Secretary Jim Johnson shows that the arrest rate for church arsons is more than twice the national average for arsons in general. Note to self, start setting fire to something other than churches.